Are we ready to go? Has it been filming?
Yeah.
Oh, probably quite the drive. That little way, yeah. The Uber driver was like super slow. I know that that traffic on the freeway right now is just nuts. All of them, did you see it?
Yeah, that the way they have it all torn down, they're doing it. It's crazy. It's stupid. They need to fix it already. They're taking their sweet ass time and they
I know. I can't wait for. I'm like, whatever you guys are doing needs to stop.
It's gonna be over all eight.
So you're from where you used to? Pretty much. Yeah, not born, but me and my mom moved here when I was 5.
Oh wow.
And then I did move away for about 8 years when I was 15. I lived in Reno and then I lived in Albuquerque. And came back about, 8 years ago, 8 years ago now.
How long have you been here?
At the shop.
Yeah.
Or Well, I'm not even that long. I mean, I've kind of gone around. But yeah, like I moved back about 8 years ago now. I like it. There's a lot to like in Vegas. I like how diverse it is, and there's always something to do. And it definitely has its pluses, you know? And I like, I'm getting into acting and stuff, and there's actually a lot more like acting stuff here than I thought, which is kind of cool. And finding out that a lot of directors, movie producers in LA will even like doing movies out here because it's just cheaper. Get a lot more stuff like that. And it's not too far from LA either. So.
What do you do for a living? Right now, Maggie, I'm barely about to go back to school.
Oh, cool. Right on. Do you want to go to school for?
I'm hoping to be a teacher.
Huh?
What I'm hoping for? Teach.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, I want to teach.
Oh, right on. Any specific subject or?
No. Just want to be in the classroom.
That's awesome. Do you have a certain age group in mind?
Yeah, 6th grade now.
Ah, cool.
Deal with the little ones.
Yeah, right?
Well, I older, the warm mouth, you know, it's just...
That's true.
The little ones.
Like, no algebra, please.
Thank you.
I love four, because like that's when you really start to see their personalities.
Yeah, it is. It really is.
It's great.
Because they're so, yeah. It's like every day is just more and more.
Start learning how to write, and they write you notes. My kids still write me notes. I love it.
If you're at this age, I'm waiting for. Like, actually bring me a picture.
Yeah.
Because you should try it, but you know, just the scribbles right now.
Yeah. That is like the best part. Like, let's get the little personalities and you really get to see what they like. The kids crack me up all the time. But yeah, they're really strict about that. Like, they don't want any, like, dyes on it. Now you can, like, but you can, like, look at the stuff you can buy to, like, you know, take color out of hair. Mm-hmm. They're fine with that. It just makes your hair look super blonde, I guess. But yeah, they're really strict about that with donations. And, yeah, I think, like, this time around, like, I think I would prefer people to come with their hair braided, because last time we did this, all the girls showed up and had virgin hair and wanted to do it, and it would take an additional like half an hour just to section it all out. I was like, I can't do that again. I was dying when I got home. I was like, oh my god. I didn't even get lunch, so I'm like on him today. I'm like, get lunch! Oh my god, please get lunch.
Feeding you this time.
Yeah. Oh yeah. And today we got, I think, 16 booked for today. So I'm like, I'm gonna need food. So I know last time you were here, I think your brother was here. Like, I got so crabby. I was like, I need food. Come on, I'm getting hungry. No, I don't. I was surprised at first time. No, I'm not. Like, there were so many women that showed up with super long hair that were down to do it. I'm like, wow. That is cool.
Shocking to see how many will actually do it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I had just got my hair back today.
Oh, man.
Yeah, it took me a while.
I know, it always takes a long time. I know, I get addicted to short hair too, because I used to have short hair, and like, yeah, every time, like, I was like, okay, I'm growing it. It took me like 6 years to grow it this long, because I would always just get, I would just get impatient, and then I'd be like, oh, I miss it. I miss just being able to just get up and just go. I don't have to worry about anything. You know, like, how's my hair look?
Right.
And I even like got more creative with my makeup and stuff too when I had really short hair, because then I had more time to do that, which was fun. Not so long, I'm like, I can't.
I got it back this time.
Yeah. Especially for the summer, huh? The perfect time to do something like this. I'm a little jealous every time I do these. Like these segments of like doing with long hair, I'm like, oh.
Food question. Food question.
Yes, my dear.
Caramelized onion.
Yes.
Like bell peppers and asparagus.
Yes, bell peppers, yum. Yeah, I love peppers.
Mushroom?
Yes. Thank you. So did you want to... for this?
What?
Or just shave it up too?
So
I finished the pixie.
Yeah. Just what do you think? You look at it, what do you think?
Yeah.
Feedback on her, yes.
Okay.
do you want any more tunes?
Yeah. Cool. Aim for the next one to be a boy, so I can be over and done.
Right.
But if I don't get lucky, I will try one more time and then give up. So, yeah, my max is 3K, and I don't think I can do anymore.
I know, I think about it too, because sometimes I'm like, I wish I had a girl. But then I think about like how old my kids are, and I'm just like, man, do I really want to start over again?
Yeah.
Like, it'd be great because, I mean, they could help more.
Yeah, they could.
But I'm like, don't want to do that to myself again, you know what I mean? I'm like, oh, be a human incubator.
I feel like that's so my daughter I can be born. I'm like, by the time I have another one, am I gonna even want it?
No, even that 4 years, that's a good 4 or 5 years, that's a good gap.
Yeah, that's what I said too.
I really think that's better. Like I think like either you have them back to back, and I used to think like why on earth would someone do that, but I get it now, like is then like you're pregnant and they're still like babies. You know, they're still little, they don't know any better, you're not going through the terrible twos yet. And then, like, so, you know, they have a sibling, they have no idea, like, that it's been any other way, really, you know?
Yeah.
But then, yeah, if you have, like, more time apart, then, yeah, then the older one really gets a sense of responsibility and...
The jealousy.
Yeah, no jealousy. Because mine are 2.5 years apart, and they're, yeah. My little one's getting jealous of my younger one all the time right now. I was explaining to my 8-year-old, I'm like, it's just a phase, honey. She's getting jealous. She'll get over it. She's like, you get to do so much cool stuff. Sometimes I'm like, yeah, you're old enough to do this yet, you know, or like that. Like my other one, he's actually like gone into movies. Right now we're just on set this weekend for this film called Art of the Dead with Tara Reeve. And my son plays one of the kids, and my little one's been super jealous. I'm like, honey, you're 6, you're not old enough yet. It's a lot of waiting around. You gotta have a lot of patience, you gotta be older. And he's just like, not fair, you know?
Right, I
wanna
go in the show.
I know. But he doesn't know, like, I'm like, you would've hated it. Like I stayed home with my husband while we went, and it was a good thing, because we were waiting around for a while, like, on certain parts, you know? Because that's the way filming is. Sometimes you have to wait for everything to be ready, and he would have hated it. It would have been miserable. And we had no Wi-Fi, no reception, so he wouldn't have been able to play any games. It would have been a lot of waiting. Yeah. Yeah. The hardest part is just going through that awkward phase Like I do suggest at one point, like going and getting another haircut where they just do like around your ears and your neckline, and because that's like kind of like around the awkward phase and stuff. But then, yeah, you'll see it actually goes pretty quick. You'll be surprised. And then when you get to about here, then you'll be like, oh my god, it's taking forever. It'll feel like it's taking forever again. But the initial growing it all back out, it happens so fast. And you have a nice, fresh, virgin hair, nice, healthy hair. Just up there for a moment. Place my blade here.
Thing I thought about was like,
And you grew up here, so you know. Mm-hmm. Isn't it amazing how resilient we were to it when we were kids, though? I remember you were from Sandhill and Harmon. Me and my friends in the summertime would just walk to Sam's Town. You know? Like, it's really not that far, but like, we would just leave. You know, we wouldn't think about packing water. You know, maybe we'd stop and get a Slurpee, you know, like on the way there, but it didn't faze us one bit. It's amazing when I think about it.
Like, now I can never do it.
No. Yeah, it would, no, not in this heat.
Only I'd be like, oh, where's the right at?
Right, hell no. Hell no. Shit.
I really walked on my ship for an hour before dying.
Yeah. And I'm not like, if I do have to walk anywhere, I'm like, where's my water bottle? Let me drink a whole cup of water before I leave. Where's my distance at? How far am I really walking? Let me grab my sunscreen, you know, all that stuff. I never cared about that. Can you look down for me for just a second? Thank you. Truck, in the bed of his truck and stuff. Like, it was like a few levels down and stuff with chairs. And but then his mom like threw him out, like these old like couches he had found. Mm-hmm. He's out of the shit.
That would be shit.
Just
shave it.
Yeah, right?
Like, no.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I talked into it.
Yeah, right?
He's supportive. Thank God.
That's nice. It's good to be supportive. I didn't even pay for it. Right? It's not like you're having a crisis instead of wishing your head and see if you pay for it.
Right, of course.
And then hate it later.
Exactly.
You're not pulling a
prank
here.
No offense, Britney Spears, if you're listening.
The poor.
Why are you doing the
table? She's coming to Vegas, isn't she? Or she's in Vegas now?
I don't know. To be honest, I have no clue. I heard she fell off again.
Oh no.
It's the last time I heard about her.
Yeah. Yeah, this is far from that. You really like it. No.
Big change.
Yeah.
I like the donut.
Big change.
Alright, look at it. I think I got about four of you, but.
Oh, you didn't?
I don't think so.
Right? Oh, do you want to get.
Put that back on.
No.
Right? No.
That's
truly
good. Alright.